This is CSL Niagara leaving the Sarnia Grain Dock. And because it's hard to see at night, on the right hand side, on the silo, the grain silos, is the round yellow light. And the little lights just to the left of that that are reflecting in the water, that's the wheelhouse of CSL Niagara. And all along towards the left are deck lights blended with Port Huron city lights on the other side. Lights of houses, actually, not the city. And let's see. We're right about in the center now is a bow light for CSL Niagara. And then the lights to the left of that, some of them are Port Huron lights. The rest are on the government dock over on the Sarnia side. It's a very slow process. She had to back out a little bit, swing around into the river. And she's kind of pointing towards the government dock in Sarnia. Really close to that. And she'll just have to slowly back out and keep swinging around. But I've never watched this before, so I don't know what the whole process is. And I don't know if I have time. Don't hear her engines right now. I hope they were picked up on the mic. They sound kind of clackety. I'm going to end this right here and go get my supper now.